this map.
Yeah.
I have a displacement bomb.
What the heck is this? I have a Brickermania. Right. I have a division. I'll probably use that first. I have two of them, actually.
I'll try and displace the back guy and see if we can chuck him somewhere else.
Oh, that'd be great. Oof. I'm about dead. Wow.
You might have to get a shot.
Yeah, me too.
Maybe I won't displace him because of that bike hole. I'll try a rave on them instead. Don't go in the back door.
Yeah.
For me.
Well, if I happen to make it one more time, I've got another division for the two of them.
Cool. The wind's the other way this time, so we've probably not got as easy of a shot. Or that I just hit a blunderbuss.
Yeah, I sure did. I was dead anyways. I had some okays in there.
I'll see if Plum can get them. Because I have, like, good weapons, so I don't really need them. I'll just leave him there for a sec, so.
Yeah. They're not going anywhere.
Oh. I'm trying this on Dewey. Brilliant, but can't really hit.
Gotta take it where you can get it.
Yeah. Well, if you look at our health compared to yours, then it's the same way around, really. But...
yeah. No clue.
Plum doesn't know if he needs a funnel. He's just got to look at his weapons. Yeah. praying this doesn't miss.
Nice shot.
So he can have my Dual Needler, Dagger, Turret Mob, my Rocket Cluster as well. So he's there. I'll just keep working on this guy from even finish the other one.
Easy.
That helps. I still have like 6 good weapons left. Water fight, flaming arrow, funnel, rocket cluster, turret bomb. I got all the choices. Oh, double wind.
Flex much. It's a little bit.
As well. Oh.
Oh.
You had all the cheap stuff.
I did.
Oh, I shouldn't have locked in early, because Plum will kill me now. Yeah. It's just Plum, he just saves insane weapons. Oh, you would have killed me as well. That's sad.
How unfortunate. Oh hell no, I'm getting out of this hole.
Can't say I've got just as good as last game, but it's still good.
I have a botherer for Dewey, because I think that's what he's doing to me.
Yeah, it looks like it, yeah.
I think he's too close. He's going to end up hitting himself, I think.
Idea really with that weapon.
No.
Sometimes I hit myself, sometimes I don't.
Right.
It's weird. Yeah, the bother is decent, it's just the other one is trash. To put it lightly.
The oddball.
Yeah.
Yeah, that thing's horrible. Ooh, I missed some. I got 125.
I missed my smart sight. God. Keep yawning.
Stop it. Oh man.
I had to walk along this in front this morning, so I'm happy.
Oh good.
I hadn't had that in a while, so.
So are you able to like lay down normally now or?
Not really, no. So it's just like I still have to lay on my side all the time. I got the stitches taken out, but yeah, it's gonna take a while for it to heal, so I'll get there eventually, but hopefully won't need another operation, so.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't know what to use. Might just groovy ball. What will I miss? I'm not sure if I cut you or saved you. So.
Sure. I'll take what I got, though.
Yeah. Are you going to be around tonight, Bob? Right. So I don't know if you wanted to do another death run or not. So. Alright. Does anyone want this times too?
You can have it.
I'm trying something very silly. So. Try and sprinkler tracks and.
Oh, I miss doing.
Might help me. So. Thank you.
Good.
Thank you.
Sure, sure.
I assume he means me, I don't know. Do you want that one? Right. I'll try a triple jumper maybe. Let's try it. Two crits as well.
Nice.
You removed power? What do you mean? Oh. You mean that power? Hello, Dorga. What are you after?
Some pats. That was a nice shot.
It missed, so. Oh, you mean.
Oof. Oof.
what you're going to use, Plum? Because I can move him or not move him. It's up to you.
That's one of my favorites. Grr.
Is he dead?
Hi, woo-woos.